Why not, guys? Welcome back to the channel. How are you all doing today? The reason why you can't see anything is because I'm blocking the entire light. And it's because there's so many grey toy vehicles that we've got. I see thumbnail and title, by the way. So first up, we're gonna go and show you this Lewis lorry, which has got a grey top, which easily comes off, and that bit also comes off on accident. You can put like some fake food inside there, and put that back on, and just like put it on there. But you are not, you can take the top off, but you are not supposed to just take it off like that. So I'm gonna give it back to her. I'm gonna put it back in case I accidentally break it even further. So there is a whole lot of vehicles. I'm gonna put them all on my pillow, so then I know which ones I have done and which ones I have not done. I guess I show them. This one out of Loudest Toy Vehicles is this police car. See, it is grey. Oh yeah, grey slash silver, I meant to say. Next up we've got this Mercedes. Next up, we've got this fire engine, which was in my previous video. If you haven't watched that, go and watch it, because you'll notice something. It can extend its lagger to the width of the camera. You can see there. It's very big. Next up, we've got another vehicle that was in my previous video. The, speed stuff. Next up we've got this Polish police car, which was also in my previous video. Another vehicle that was in my previous video is this grey 2020 vehicle. Let's go through all the ones that were in my previous video, and I think we've already gone through them all. Let's do one ones that were in my brother's previous video. Which is this Happy Eater Family Restaurant. Look out for our signs. Bus with a grey top. As you can see. There you go. Actually, I'm going to turn on the book. I've just found another grey top vehicle. I think I might have found some others as well. Getting even more fun. I have some extra vehicles to deal with now. I'll put these back immediately. Because I said toy vehicles, another said helicopters. So, next up, we've got this fire rescue helicopter. We've got grey wings and grey landing things. Next up, we've got this Hot Wheels one, which has got grey engines on the outside. This is a Hot Wheels fire service aeroplane. Next up, we've got this police aeroplane. As you can see, it is a grey. And it's got a blue wing, as you can see there. So let's put these back. And it's also missing one of its landing things as well. Alright, calm down, stomach, no need to growl. Stomach's up now, guys. Leave it. so yep, that is a bus. Next up we've got this Watford to London to Redgate. These are the three main places on this Green Line bus with a grey top to it. And they are all the buses slash coaches slash everything. Right here, so... Oh, no it's not. We also have this one, which has got a grey one and it says at your service since 1893. And it is a... City bus, the Matchbox, as you can see that. So next up we've got this bulldozer. It's gonna bulldoze the camera now. Next up we've got this Volkswagen, which has its roof has been broken off. I don't think it's supposed to be like that. I definitely know it's not supposed to be like that, actually. Just found two more grave. Oh my god. I forgot the main place of all the graves over here, of course. I found one of the way. Extra ones now. I'm going to show you the ones that I was missing that I've now found. Next, we've got this car, which is a Hot Wheels, and I make the back of it, that back there, the red circle, I make that from the infamous Magnus song called Wings of a Dove. So whenever I drive it, I just sing that song along with it. Obviously I'm not going to sing it because I could get claimed and I do not want to get claimed. Next up we've got this silvery car. Tell me if that looks like butterfly wings, because it does to me. Anyway, next up we've got this fly car. That is genuine what it's called. It's called a fly car. I think I know why, because it looks like a fly. And then all the engine is on the outside. You can see that. That was one of the ones that I was missing as well. The next one that I was missing was this entire grey top of this mini car. And if you pull that, that scared me. It will do that. So yeah, we had that mini car. The next one that I forgot was this Minion car. Yep. The last one that I forgot is this shark car, which is also what it's called, but it looks like a shark. You're gonna get fed in a minute, stomach. No need to growl at me to just remind me. Next up, we've got this ambulance lorry, and I cannot find its trailer anywhere whatsoever. So that's fun. Next up, you've got this tiny, tiny little Porsche. Next, we've got this Nissan. You see here. Next up, we've got this police van for naughty people. Very naughty people, not extremely naughty people, then that's when you need to swap vehicles. Next up, we've got this car which has nothing to resemble it. Apart from that fact that it's got a thing on the back that I can't remember the name of. Really wonderful ones I've already shown. It has one. Actually, I'll show it. See what I'm talking about? And next up, we've got this van. It's a grey van. It's very grey. Next up, we've got this blonde inside. Open roof grey car, yeah, old fashioned as well. Right, now I can move by moving all this stuff over here. 11 minutes for just toy vehicles being the colour grey, and I haven't finished yet. Unbelievable. A few vehicles have just fallen down, so I don't know if I've already shown this one or not. Okay. This is a Mercedes. Yep. A grey Mercedes. Let's get the biggest one out of the way. This giant cement mixer will be cement mixer. There. Next up, we've got another fire engine. Does this one go same height as that one? Let me see. So let's extend this one. That goes that far. And then that goes that far. So let's see which one goes further. The bigger one still goes further. Just like 2 meters though. And it goes 2 meters further. So if that was 2 meters longer, it'd be the same. And if it was another 2 meters longer, then it would be longer. Next up, we've got this crane. Let's go and hang vehicles on it. Let me try and do one. But that didn't work, and I accidentally just. Did a little sneak peek of the previous. As you can see here are all the cars. Let's just throw this over there. They are all here on my pillow. So I know the which ones I have shown already. Next up, we've got this car, which I think is actually not supposed to be grey. I think it's supposed to be entirely blue. And I don't think that's part there is supposed to be bent. But yeah. I think it's been like, because look, you can tell where the blue is supposed to be, everything. So yeah, it's been scratched a lot. Anyway, next up we've got this one. You can see it's just got an entirely grey inside. Nothing too special about it. Next up we've got this bull vehicle, but the bull car that goes with it. It might not look like it's got a lot of grey, but if we push it up there, you'll be able to see something. There you go, that's more grey. And we can also push that in. Now it's locked in. Hang on, let me get to the car that goes with it. With it, which is this bull car, which has also got a bit of grey on it. So yeah, there's even more grey in it now. Although it's only the wheels that are grey, but still, it's just got more grey on it. See that? just put that back. Next up, we've got this car here, which has got a back open roof, but the front is plain. This one I've already shown. I think. Wait, no, I haven't. So this one is the was also in my previous video. Could say that's a light bluish greyish colour. But it's still a greyish colour, so I'm still gonna show it. Next up we've got this one. And that bit there was supposed to be grey, but the bit that was there has now come off, so it's not grey anymore. Not mainly grey anymore. When you look at it over there, it doesn't look like I've got many, but when they were all spread out everywhere, I got so many. Maybe some fallen. Maybe that's why. Next up we've got this. The car is not going on much. Just push those up there. Oh, yeah, now they're falling. That one's falling over. Next up we've got a car with an open engine. It's also a Hot Wheels as well. My Hot Wheels videos will be like this long, but I would make those in part twos because they would probably be like an hour long entirely. So next up we've got this grey car here. You see? Next up we've got this car transport. It did have another trailer, but that bit's fallen off. Grey and grey inside. Let's just put two of the old ones that we've already shown into it. And then it would have had been able to have four more on there. Because it would have had, so far it's only got A, B and C. It would have had a D, an E. Yeah, actually only two. Yeah, only two more sets. Next up we've got this car, which has also got an entire grey inside, just like this one. As you can see there, it's also got a grey bottom that is bright. Jeez. Next up we've got this car here, which looks like my dad's old car, but instead it was a Kia, not a BMW. We've got two more after 18 minutes for just one colour. Three vehicles. That is weird. But plus, I did need to find that ball car, and I found even more cars and forgot to pause it, so that's taken up some time. Skip past those bits. I know I said that extremely late, but if you decided to skip to the end of the video, I will say at the end of the video as well. So, next up we've got this one, which has got blue. But it's also got a lot of grey everywhere. Another one of those vehicles is this one here. The one that I've already shown. And finally, we have got this one, which is also a Hot Wheels. So guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, fist bump that like button down below. And I'll see you all next time. Before this video ends, you could skip past the bits that don't show anything in case you skip to the end of the video. So, watch the entire video.